the world that you live in is governed by the laws of mechanics. But when things get very, very small, a different type of mechanics starts to govern the world. And the transition between the very, very small and that unusual type of mechanics, which we call quantum mechanics, and the world, the macroscopic world that we know and kind of have intuition for, that transition is very peculiar. We don't understand it. We don't understand why, when things become very small, they behave so fundamentally differently. And interestingly, those differences in how things behave enable information to have different modes of operation that can be utilized as a resource, a technological resource. And so a quantum computer makes use of the mechanics of the very, very small, fundamentally in its operating procedures. Quantum computing will probably have no direct impact on your life, but there's many things that you have right now that you take for granted. And there's many things that you have right now that would have seemed magical to describe even 100 years ago. So for example, if I said to you, we have discovered this thing called a radio wave, and it was 100 years ago, and you say, well, what impact would that have on my life? And it would be so hard to imagine the cell phone, okay? Unless you're Star Trek, you know, they kind of predicted that, right? Remember with the little, you know. But it would be so hard, it's so hard to predict the future, and it's so hard to say, well, did radio waves impact your life, or is the cell phone a part of my life? And so the thing is, many of the constructs that we are born into or that we get used to are so bizarre and unusual and really push the edge of science at a past period. Now we're pushing the edge of science today. And that edge of science is to understand the mechanics and the properties and the particularities and especially the applications of the very small. So, for example, the types of things that you will see is just things will start to work better in your life. Technology will function better, but that's your expectation anyway.